They blocking us in. We can't get out of here no more.
Yeah,
I know you hold your hand like that. You don't be young.
The president talking about opening up everything again. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
But if you do that, you're putting the shit come back three times double. It ain't over. I said, if they go to letting people get out and stuff, I said, the virus might come back around twice as bad as it was.
I don't know. I just don't understand all of it.
But all I know is that it's more the thing of they. They're going to modify the virus. They did that shit trying to kill off, depopulate the world. But they're trying to put it like it's an accident. They did that shit in order to thin the world out so that they can control the world with all this shit that can come up with.
Hey, Dobby. Hey, Dobby. Hey, Dobby.
I'm going to go get some hot sauce. Yeah.
Mine was the story yesterday. He said for me, look, I could have got some. But
they ain't got no Tabasco up there.
Oh, okay.
I don't think.
I don't know. I could have looked the same.
Where'd you go to the grocery store? Where'd you go to the dollar store or the grocery store?
Dollar store. I don't go to grocery store. I don't go to that little store up there.
Well, that store don't have it.
Oh, yeah.
That dollar store don't have it.
That store up here, I don't know that smoothie sandwich.
They what?
The smoothie son of a bitch.
Snobby.
Yes.
Really?
You think they are? Watch me like I'm gonna steal something. Very rude. I just know what that was going on. Besides, I got two boyfriends there.
You got two boyfriends?
I do.
Really? That's where all your money goes.
Yeah, I come in there with me. Y'all ain't in that other window looking. Ain't supposed to get out window. He's sitting in there looking.
They can't see
him. Goddamn
window. They can't see you in that window, though.
That's why I tried to tell him.
What are you looking at?
He'll
be out there. What y'all
doing?
What y'all doing?
I come by this back room. Oh, hey, why would I go to and ask them anything?
Why you do that?
Because I don't even know any of them. I do not. I'm going home.
Look, we will see you next time again. They didn't get mad, man.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm locked in.
They ain't got to be locked in, does it?
No.
Where's the ketchup? Where did that go? Were you
gone? Mm-hmm. This right here? You want some fried potatoes?
What's that?
What
happened to the mashed
potatoes? Hold that? There we go.
I'll kill
it, all right.
You want to
make some
fresh ones? No, I
want to
what was that?
Boy, I'm fresh. I'll make fresh ones in a minute.
about it. I didn't bother me to ask you anything for it.
Come on, let's talk. You know what? See, this is, if you're asking to be out here just moving and talking and walking around, right around the
building. This is a goddamn thing.
I know you would.
You ain't got to cut my, yeah, I'll put that. You quit acting like you retarded, folks.
We got to put it. You know, damn well you would. That's what you always do.
Why are you trying to make a fuss?
I am. Just telling you how he does. You know how he does. He'd be out there walking around and bugging him.
I ain't nothing wrong with that.
Oh, correct. Right in my damn shoe.
What'd you do?
Keep that water.
Keep that water. That's been back to retarded. That's the thing. Busted, but no, we're not. Tom, you want to go ahead real quick? You can let it go.
Eddie, can I have a piece of sausage? I mean,
Meatloaf.
What are you doing?
I said sausage. I don't know.
Got some of that soup there if you want it.
Uh-huh.
Some of that soup still there if you want it.
No. I don't really want it. So, how do you do this? Okay. That's what I had for what I thought was. I don't know if it's good, but I get too long.
Will you do that for me?
What?
Take it off. Oh, you can do yours first.
Was that cake mix or did you just mix it yourself?
No, I mixed it.
They need to move their ass because they don't like to be the bugger.
You said it was up here on the highway where that went up that place.
What?
You said it was a 9 mile. Last one out.
I was up there. Up there.
Transformers up the road there.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you find that?
Well, I don't know.
Maybe you know how to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Work.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's what
I was
saying.
I mean, you were talking about that, like they weren't moving. And then, I said, man, you know.
Yeah,
they pulled you up
part of the ground.
Huh?
They just got to pull you up part of the ground.
Mm-hmm. Gee,
I'm no lights in here.
Well,
they didn't hook the water.
Huh?
They didn't hook the water.
When did that fall?
Yeah, we hit it bad this morning.
Pretty early?
Yeah, we were eating breakfast.
Oh, okay. But you didn't hear it?
Mm-hmm. Well, we hadn't got up yet.
Oh.
You heard that, I didn't hear it.
Yeah, but he said, I heard that.
I didn't even know it.
Checks Wednesday. A lot of people in line to get groceries, you know. They're freaking out. Janine said, we will. And it's a hard duke. But they just get away. Yeah. Thank you.
Whatever.
Thank you.
What you doing in your yard?
Who?
What you doing in your yard?
Who?
The guy.